Today we're gonna try creating a glitch effect or RGB effect or chromatic aberration effect, whatever you call it, using the free app Snapseed. We are gonna start by converting this to black and white using default settings in the black and white filter. Now we are gonna create three colors by replacing the whites with a red, green and blue. Opening curves, going to the red curve and lifting it actually turns the blacks to red. To turn the whites to red, dragging the top point down actually adds the opposite of red, that is the color turquoise. So to turn the whites to red, I'm gonna use both the green and the blue curves. Going to the green curve and dragging the top point down adds magenta. Similarly, dragging the blue curve adds yellow. But in combination with magenta, it turns red. We're gonna save this. Similarly, to turn this to green, first I'm gonna reset this to default settings. Then add turquoise by dragging the red curve down, yellow by dragging the blue curve. Save this. To turn this to blue, drag the red for turquoise and green for magenta, which makes the whites blue. Save this. Now I'm gonna open the first saved red image as a new edit. Next, using double exposure, adding the green image on top of it and moving it just a bit towards left. With the blend mode lightened, it gets a brighter look. Similarly, adding the blue image using double exposure, moving it a bit towards right with lightened blend mode. As you can see, other than the glitch effect, you can notice the white part, which basically tells us the combination of red, green and blue has turned it white. You can increase the saturation to exaggerate the glitch effect. Cropping the image to remove the colors on the edges. You can also drag them a bit more for a different look. Hope this video helped you in learning some new tricks. Thanks for watching.